So y'all remember this moth that went viral? I ended up taking care of her kids. Lord, I need some lotion.
Didn't dry his hands. Honestly, all they do is eat and poop non-stop, but I love them anyways. I can't overpopulate my yard with moths, so I need to find new homes for them.
Wow, so squishy.
I didn't know they'd get this big. I should call
them. They made it to their cocoon stage.
If anyone's interested in giving these guys a new home, check out the shop in my bio.